Finding fractions of sets of objects was year three. We've got you covered with Twinkl Teacher Darshna's two-part lesson video series.
Hi, I'm Darshna from Twinkl, and welcome to this two-part series all about fractions.
And if the ball is dropped, then start counting backwards. How far can you count using fractions? A unit fraction is any fraction with a numerator of 1. An easy way to find unit fractions of a set of objects is by equal sharing, until all 8 fish are shared out equally. So to find half, we have divided into 2 equal groups. It is always the red block that we need to know for our numerator. So, now you understand that. Are you ready to match our fractions? The numerator and denominator still show us the same thing, just that you have more than one equal part. We need to count all the sweets in 2 of our 3 boxes, as the green sweets are 2/3 of all the sweets. If you're anything like me and you love your sweets, in moderation of course, you should have gone for tube B.
All of our Twinkl Teachers lessons are taught by qualified teachers, so they're perfect for use at home, at school, or wherever else your child does their learning.
To watch our lesson videos, simply search for Twinkl Teachers before selecting your subject and key stage. Alternatively, you can scroll down on the Twinkl website and select online lesson videos. Now you can browse our growing collection.
I'm sure you're going to love these Year 3 Maths lessons, so do head on over to the website to check them out and let us know how you find them with your comment and star rating. Thank you so much for watching, and I hope that you have a lovely rest of your day.